Mommy, I think there's something in my hair. An egg.
No, don't eat that.
That's your soulmate Easter egg.
Soulmate egg?
Open it. Inside will be a letter of your soulmate's name.
Why?
Look at you. You got one letter already. Each Easter egg will have a letter of your soulmate's name, and once you complete the name, you'll meet your soulmate. Now, it can be difficult to know where to look for your soulmate Easter eggs, so you'll be given hints on where to find them.
But, Mommy, what if I found an egg and it's not my soulmate egg? Somebody else's soulmate egg?
Don't worry, sweetie. You'll only be able to find the eggs that are meant for you.
Okay, Mommy. I'm gonna look for my soulmate, but not yet. I'm only 6 years old. I'll start searching when I'm a big girl.
That's a good idea.
Good morning, Sissy.
This is the year I'm going to find my soulmate, little Sissy. All I have to do is find all these Easter eggs before Easter. Oh no, where are they? I'm in a container with items that look like me, but aren't me.
What?
I'm in a container with items that look like me, but aren't me. What could that possibly mean?
My tummy's upset. Those eggs that Mama fed us this morning were gross.
An egg container!
Harry, open it, open it!
And I was right. Finding my soulmate is going to be so easy. I only need 3 more letters.
What letter did you get?
M.
Oh no, Sissy. It's 7:55 a.m. We're going to be late for school.
Oh no.
Just do it.
Oh, thank goodness you're not in class yet, Timmy. That means I'm not late.
You're definitely late. I'm skipping class.
Oh no. You'll find me where you're standing right now. My shoes! There's no eggs in there!
Check your school bag! Maybe it's in your hair! Maybe it's in your clothes! Your ears? In your nose?
Wait! I think I know where it is. The hint says you'll find me where you're standing right now. So it must be underneath me!
Where?
In the floorboards!
Wait, you can't just...
I found it.
You can't just rip apart the floor like that!
I. Blank I. Blank M-Y. It's you!
Huh?
You're my soulmate.
It can't be me. I have a girlfriend who I love.
How many letters does your soulmate have?
7.
Timmy, it must be you then. You must be my soulmate.
No, I told you. It's not me.
Timmy, come back!
Timmy!
Hey, Brianna. Why weren't you in science class earlier?
Who cares about class? I'm trying to find my soulmate.
You're searching for your soulmate? What a waste of time.
The person in front of you has it?
Why are you looking at me like that?
You have my soulmate egg.
Nuh-uh.
Just give me the soulmate egg, Jimmy, and we're not going to have a single problem.
I don't have it.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
Jimmy? Jimmy? Why does everyone keep running from me today?
Oh, no.
Jimmy!
Stay back.
Jimmy, my hint says that you have my soulmate egg, so just hand it over so that I can finish my soulmate Sam and be with my soulmate the rest of my life and get married and have babies!
I told you already, I don't have any soulmate eggs. The only eggs I have are the boiled eggs in my lunchbox.
Can I have a look inside that box?
No, you can't!
Jimmy, do you like chocolate eggs?
Yeah, I do, actually.
Would you like to have them?
Sure thing!
I'll give you these delicious, yummy chocolate eggs. If you let me look inside your lunchbox.
Okay, fine. Have a look. See, there's nothing in there but hard-boiled eggs.
Wait!
What is it?
There's an imposter.
No way! How did I not notice? What letter does it say?
It says... M.
So? Why do you look so shocked?
Because, Jimmy, you might be my soulmate. My soulmate's name says blank I-M-M-Y. The missing letter could be J.
There's no way you're my soulmate. You're not my type. I gotta go!
Jimmy! Jimmy! Why does everyone always run away from me when they find out that they might be my soulmate? Is being my soulmate really that bad? Hurry up and catch me, but I might run away from you? It must be somewhere where people are either playing catch or running! Where would someone be playing catch or running? Gym class!
Sophie, catch! Got it!
Everyone's playing catch in here.
Hey, what are you doing here? You're not in this gym class.
Sorry, sir. I'm just looking for something. I'll leave in 1 minute.
No, you're gonna leave now. Eugene, ready to catch?
That's my soulmate egg! Jake, wait! Throw it here!
No. The principal's on his way. You're gonna be in big trouble.
Jake, please!
Eugene, catch!
Ow! You're not supposed to aim for my face!
Oopsies! Hurry, Eugene! Throw it back to me!
Eugene, throw it to me!
Why would I throw it to you? You're not my gym partner.
Do you really want to throw it back to the person that threw it at your face?
That's true. Catch!
Yes!
The principal's here to speak with you.
Finally, I found the last soulmate egg. Now it's time to reveal who my soulmate is.
Got your soulmate egg!
Jimmy!
Timmy!
Catch Jimmy! Catch Jimmy!
Guys, please stop. Just give me my soulmate egg. I've worked so hard to find it.
No, I won't give it to you because your soulmate's either me or Jimmy, and we don't want to be your soulmate.
Don't worry. I'm pretty sure that neither of you are my soulmate.
And why not?
Because my soulmate would actually want to be with me. Please, give it back. I need to know.
Fine. Here you go. Please don't be a T or a J.
K. The name's Kimmy.
Hey, no way. Kimmy's my sister's name. Wait a minute.
Jake, what are you telling everyone?
I'm telling everyone the truth, that you were all over me.
That's not the truth, Jake. What, did me rejecting you burst your fragile ego so you had to lie to everyone?
Why are you so obsessed with me? Are you mad I didn't text you after a date or something? Everything I said is the truth.
It's not true. I wish I could delete this memory forever.
Well, if this becomes a core memory of yours, you can delete it forever.
Brianna, Jake is telling everyone about what happened on your date. Is it true?
Of course it's not true, Sophie.
I knew it.
It's a core memory of mine now.
Are you going to keep it as one of your core memories, or are you going to delete it?
I'm going to delete it. Promise me you'll never remind me that I ever dated Jake, so that I can just live blissfully unaware.
I promise. And don't worry, I'll make sure that Jake stays far away from you, so that you never have to go through that again.
You're a good friend, Sophie. Thank you.
Hey, Brianna.
Oh, hey, Jake.
Do you by chance have any bad memories of me?
No, Jake, of course not. Why would I have any bad memories of you?
No reason. Wanna go on a date tonight?
Sure, that'd be fun.
No! Don't date him! So anyways, I'll pick you up at-
You're not picking her up at any time because you're not going on a date with her!
Fine! We're not going on a date then!
Sophie, why would you be mean to Jake? You just scared him off. We were gonna go on a date later.
Trust me, it's for your own good.
What do you mean it's for my own good? You're just jealous of me!
Jealous of you?
Yeah, because no guys like you.
Ouch, that hurt.
Sophie, I'm sorry.
I was just trying to protect you. Don't talk to me ever again.
Dad! Dad, hey! No way, you're alive. I haven't seen you since I was 6. I thought something happened to you.
I guess you don't remember the reason I left. I'm here to drop off lunch for my stepdaughter.
Stepdaughter?
Her name's Sophie. Do you know where she may be?
What's on my neck? 1161?
Sissy!
Sissy, did you draw on my neck last night while I was sleeping?
No, I didn't!
Liar!
That's your elimination number.
Elimination number?
It's for population control. How it works is someone is randomly given 3 numbers above their head and they must choose one to eliminate. Everyone will keep on choosing numbers until the desired population is reached.
Well, you guys need to show me your numbers then so I don't choose you by mistake!
2234.
8631.
2234. And 8631. Got it. I'll make sure not to choose those.
Sweetie, is everything okay?
It's my turn to eliminate a number.
What numbers did you get?
It's both of your numbers and some random number. 5678. I'll just choose that one. Hey, Jenny. Where's Jake? I miss my boyfriend.
He was eliminated this morning.
Oh, no.
Once I find out who chose 5678 and eliminated my brother, they're going to be eliminated next. Simon says everyone touched their nose.
Hurry, everyone touched their nose.
Everyone touched their head.
Hurry up, everyone touched their head.
No, they didn't say Simon says.
Simon says, rip your test paper in half. Brianna, why did you rip your test? You won't be given another one.
That's okay. I got a Simon Says.
Simon Says, everyone stand still. Everyone start walking.
Don't move. They didn't say Simon Says.
Simon Says, start moving. These Simon Says are getting worse and worse. I got a Simon Says to break up with my boyfriend.
That's awful.
Simon Says, kill your best friend.
Yummy chocolate. Mother, may I have a bite of chocolate?
No, you may not. You may throw it on the floor.
Chocolate.
Timmy, you forgot to ask. Mother, may I?
Mother, may I go home? I'm scared.
You may.
Mother, may I please let me have a drink of water?
No, you may not.
Babe!
You may not disobey mother. ever. I can't believe it. Mother killed my boyfriend. She's such a...
Shh! She's always listening. Mother, may I comfort my friend?
No, you may not. You may kill her.
It's time to face your fear.
Bakuris! I think I'm safe from the broccolis.
Oh no, sweetie. Did you get chosen to face your fear?
I did.
You have to take a bite of the broccoli.
No, it's scary.
If you don't face your fear and take a bite of the broccoli, you'll die.
Why did I just get a timer?
That's how much time left you have to face your fear. Come on, sweetie. Eat the broccoli!
No reaction.
It's time to face your fear.
Are you serious right now? I can send myself, but I'm scared. I don't know where I'm gonna end up.
It's not a good idea. It's too dangerous. Please, don't go.
My soulmate wants to send me something. A six. He wants to send me something again.
What is it?
It's an arrow, but I can't tell if it's up or down.
Attach it to the puzzle piece and see.
It's down. He sent me dirt. This is getting weird. I need to go to him.
Brianna, wait. Take this for protection. Promise me you'll come back safely.
I promise I will. Why am I at a graveyard? Six down. I think he was trying to say he's 6 feet under.
Help! Help me!
Are you still alive?
Brianna, they need you at your sister's school. Something happened to Emily.
I just gotta name that song. Pop, pop, pop,
The song name is in the lyrics. It's a song sung by one of the members of Twice.
Pop by Nayeon! Pop, pop, pop.
Brianna, your sister!
Right. Where's my sister? Is she okay?
We can't find her.
What do you mean you can't find her?
We've looked everywhere. We tried to contact your mother multiple times, but there was no answer.
I have to go find her.
I just gotta name that song. Could you please give me a hint?
Okay, but hurry. Read me the lyrics now.
Seeing you tonight, it's a bad idea, right?
The song name is literally in the lyrics.
Bad Idea, Right by Taylor Swift?
No! Come on, Mom, pick up the phone.
Sissy.
Emily, what happened to you?
I found out who's running the game. I need your help.
Mommy, why whenever I hold onto an object, it says send to soulmate?
That's because, honey, any object you touch, you can send to your soulmate, and he can send you any object he touches.
I'm gonna send him Mr. Octopus. Mommy, my soulmate wants to send me something.
What did he do to my octopus? And why is there a puzzle piece with an H on it?
Oh, honey.
I'm never letting my soulmate send me anything ever again, and I'm never sending him anything.
My soulmate sent me flowers.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Did your soulmate send you anything today?
No, I haven't accepted anything from my soulmate since I was six.
You should accept it. It might be something important.
Yeah. A puzzle piece with an E on it. Oh, my soulmate's trying to send me something again. LP? He sent me E earlier. Maybe he's trying to say something?
Yeah, like LEP or ELP.
PEL?
And why is there a puzzle piece with an H on it?
Help! Help! My soulmate was trying to say that he needs help. What am I gonna do?
You should send him over something so he can protect himself.
Good idea!
Here, send him this frying pan.
Now you're talking. My soulmate's trying to send me something. He sent me the frying pan back. He must not need it.
Brianna, look, he attached something.
It's a puzzle piece with a one on it. I wonder what this one could mean. My soulmate's trying to send me something. 4-3. Maybe he's trying to tell me what address he's at?
Or maybe it's a code to unlock something?
Sophie, I'm worried about my soulmate. He hasn't sent me anything in hours. What if something happened to him?
Here, send him this.
Oh, moldy cheese?
It smells so bad that if someone's holding him captive, they'll release him for sure.
Why do you have this on hand?
You don't?
Maybe I can send over myself.
I don't know. I don't think you're considered an object.
Mommy, why whenever I hold onto an object, it says send to soulmate?
That's because, honey, any object you touch, you can send to your soulmate, and he can send you any object he touches.
I'm gonna send him Mr. Octopus. Mommy, my soulmate wants to send me something.
What did he do to my octopus? And why is there a puzzle piece with an H on it?
Oh, honey.
I'm never letting my soulmate send me anything ever again, and I'm never sending him anything.
My soulmate sent me flowers.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Did your soulmate send you anything today?
No, I haven't accepted anything from my soulmate since I was 6.
You should accept it. It might be something important.
Yeah. A puzzle piece with an E on it. Oh, my soulmate's trying to send me something again. LP? He sent me E earlier. Maybe he's trying to say something?
Yeah, like LEP or ELP.
PEL?
And why is there a puzzle piece with an H on it?
Help! Help! My soulmate was trying to say that he needs help. What am I gonna do?
You should send him over something so he can protect himself.
Good idea!
Here, send him this frying pan.
Now you're talking. My soulmate's trying to send me something. He sent me the frying pan back. He must not need it.
Brianna, look, he attached something.
It's a puzzle piece with a 1 on it. I wonder what this 1 could mean. My soulmate's trying to send me something. 4-3. Maybe he's trying to tell me what address he's at?
Or maybe it's a code to unlock something?
Sophie, I'm worried about my soulmate. He hasn't sent me anything in hours. What if something happened to him?
Here, send him this.
Oh, moldy cheese?
It smells so bad that if someone's holding him captive, they'll release him for sure.
Why do you have this on hand?
You don't?
Maybe I can send over myself.
I don't know. I don't think you're considered an object.
I can send myself, but I'm scared. I don't know where I'm gonna end up.
It's not a good idea. It's too dangerous. Please, don't go.
My soulmate wants to send me something. A 6. He wants to send me something again.
What is it?
It's an arrow, but I can't tell if it's up or down.
Attach it to the puzzle piece and see.
It's down. He sent me dirt. This is getting weird. I need to go to him.
Brianna, wait. Take this for protection. Promise me you'll come back safely.
I promise I will. Why am I at a graveyard? 6 down. I think he was trying to say he's 6 feet under.
Help! Help me!
Are you still alive?
Mommy, why whenever I hold onto an object, it says send to soulmate?
That's because, honey, any object you touch, you can send to your soulmate, and he can send you any object he touches.
I'm gonna send him Mr. Octopus. Mommy, my soulmate wants to send me something.
What did he do to my octopus? And why is there a puzzle piece with an H on it?
Oh, honey.
I'm never letting my soulmate send me anything ever again, and I'm never sending him anything.
My soulmate sent me flowers.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Did your soulmate send you anything today?
No, I haven't accepted anything from my soulmate since I was 6.
You should accept it. It might be something important.
Yeah. A puzzle piece with an E on it. Oh, my soulmate's trying to send me something again. LP? He sent me E earlier. Maybe he's trying to say something?
Yeah, like LEP or ELP.
PEL?
And why is there a puzzle piece with an H on it?
Help!
Timmy! Yeah, what are you doing? It's 2 o'clock in the morning.
Sorry, Mom. Help! My soulmate was trying to say that he needs help. What am I gonna do?
You should send him over something so he can protect himself.
Good idea!
Here, send him this frying pan.
Now you're talking. My soulmate's trying to send me something. He sent me the frying pan back. He must not need it.
Brianna, look, he attached something.
It's a puzzle piece with a 1 on it. I wonder what this 1 could mean. My soulmate's trying to send me something. 4-3. Maybe he's trying to tell me what address he's at?
Or maybe it's a code to unlock something?
Sophie, I'm worried about my soulmate. He hasn't sent me anything in hours. What if something happened to him?
Here, send him this.
Oh, moldy cheese?
It smells so bad that if someone's holding him captive, they'll release him for sure.
Why do you have this on hand?
You don't?
Maybe I can send over myself.
I don't know. I don't think you're considered an object. Brianna, they need you at your sister's school. Something happened to Emily.
I just gotta name that song. Pop, pop, pop,
The song name is in the lyrics. It's a song sung by one of the members of Twice.
Pop by Nayeon!
Pop, pop, pop. Brianna, your sister!
Right. Where's my sister? Is she okay?
We can't find her.
What do you mean you can't find her?
We've looked everywhere. We tried to contact your mother multiple times, but there was no answer.
I have to go find her.
I just gotta name that song. Could you please give me a hint?
Okay, but hurry. Read me the lyrics now.
Seeing you tonight, it's a bad idea, right?
The song name is literally in the lyrics.
Bad Idea, Right by Taylor Swift?
No! Come on, Mom, pick up the phone.
Sissy.
Emily, what happened to you?
I found out who's running the game. I need your help.
It's time to face your fear.
Bakris. I think I'm safe from the broccolis.
Oh no, sweetie, did you get chosen to face your fear?
I did.
You have to take a bite of the broccoli.
No, it's scary.
If you don't face your fear and take a bite of the broccoli, you'll die.
Why did I just get a timer?
That's how much time left you have to face your fear. Come on, sweetie, eat the broccoli!
No reaction.
It's time to face your fear.
Are you serious right now?
Grandma, I just got a word above my head. It said,
No, don't say the word. You have to act it out and I have to guess what the word is. I have 3 tries and if I guess them all wrong, I die.
Okay. It's very silly, and it likes banana.
Minions.
No.
That darn squeaky door your grandfather still hasn't fixed.
No, Grandma, it's an animal.
Your little sister.
No, Grandma, it was a monkey.
Emily, hurry, you're going to make us miss the bus.
Okay, sissy, I'm ready.
Emily, I just got it acted out. What am I eating?
Air.
No, it's a candy you eat all the time.
Mommy doesn't let me eat candy. Celery?
No! Okay, Emily, what is this?
Ew, Grandma!
No, don't kiss her. Anyone who gets kissed by someone who isn't their soulmate gets a permanent kiss mark.
I'm sorry, I couldn't help myself. Look at that chubby little face.
Hey! Wait a minute. That means I'm going to have this kiss mark on my face forever?
Look at Brittany. She has so many kiss marks.
Wow, that has to be at least 300 kiss marks. She is for the streets.
You gotta be careful with who you let kiss you, because if too many people kiss you that aren't your soulmate, you'll end up like Brittany.
Baby, I think we should have our first kiss today.
Yeah, we should totally have our first kiss today, but maybe later because I didn't brush my teeth this morning. I have really bad morning breath.
Gross. What are you drinking?
Pickle juice. It is so garlicky. You probably don't want to kiss me right now.
I see what you're doing. If you didn't want to kiss me, you could have just said so.
Jason, wait. Jason, I want to kiss you. I'm just scared. I don't want to get another kiss mark if you're not my soulmate.
Brianna, I love you, and I truly believe that you're my soulmate. I'm willing to take the risk if you are.
I am. I'm going to school now. Come if you want, sissy. If not, I don't care.
Just wait a minute. Ouchie.
Get up yourself.
Spare change.
If only you lived in a world where people could be kind.
Hey!
Sissy, that was really unnecessary. Are you okay, sir? I love you, sissy.
Hey, you dropped your pen. I don't care. Pick it up if you want. Doesn't bother me.
Here's your test back that I'm only giving to you because I'm obligated to.
Thank goodness! Took you long enough!
Are you doing okay? I know you're upset about your sister.
How do you... Hey, if you want to act kind and get killed, go right ahead. Just leave me out of it.
I can't get killed.
because I'm already dead. I know how to put an end to this kindness law. I know how to put an end to this kindness law. All you have to do is kill them with kindness.
If I act kind, I'll die.
You have to kill them with kindness before they kill you. Kindness will only kill those who are evil. That's why they made the law in the first place, so that the evil could continue living. Brianna, why are you staring so intensely at nothing?
Just mind your business, Timmy. Let's go to class. Timmy, you're really handsome.
What are you, dumb or crazy? Why are you saying kind things?
Brianna's eliminated. Over.
I like your shoes, scary guy. I think the way that you eliminate people is just so cool and amazing.
Stop talking. Why can't I move? What's going on?
Are you okay? Did you need help with anything? I'm here to help if you need me.
I can't move.
Brianna, what just happened?
We need to get out of here, Timmy. Come on.
Brianna, what was that?
I know how to put an end to the kindness law. We can live in a world that is kind. We all just...
What makes you think a world with kindness is better than this one? Personally, I prefer it evil.
Timmy.
Alright, so I'm just going to check your heartbeat.
What's wrong?
Your heart's not beating! Your heart's not beating!
No!
Sorry about that. I was holding it backwards. Relax, you're in hands.
Don't you mean I'm in good hands?
No.
That's not where my heart is.
Oh, my bad. I get my left and right mixed up all the time. This side, okay. Next, we're just going to check your blood pressure. Alright, relax. Relax, breathe, stop breathing, breathe, don't breathe.
Why aren't you breathing? Breathe!
So your blood pressure is very high. Have you been stressed recently?
I wasn't until I came in here.
Okay, so it's recent.
Don't write that down.
I can send myself, but I'm scared. I don't know where I'm gonna end up.
It's not a good idea. It's too dangerous. Please, don't go.
My soulmate wants to send me something. A 6. He wants to send me something again.
What is it?
It's an arrow, but I can't tell if it's up or down.
Attach it to the puzzle piece and see.
It's down. He sent me dirt. This is getting weird. I need to go to him.
Brianna, wait. Take this for protection. Promise me you'll come back safely.
I promise I will. Why am I at a graveyard? 6 down. I think he was trying to say he's 6 feet under.
Help! Help me!
Are you still alive? I'm going to school now. Come if you want, sissy. If not, I don't care.
Just wait a minute. Ouchie.
Get up yourself.
Spare change, spare change.
If only you lived in a world where people could be kind.
Hey!
Sissy, that was really unnecessary. Are you okay, sir? I love you, sissy. I love you, sissy.
Hey, you dropped your pen. I don't care. Pick it up if you want. Doesn't bother me.
Here's your test back that I'm only giving to you because I'm obligated to.
Thank goodness. Took you long enough.
Are you doing okay? I know you're upset about your sister.
How do you... Hey, if you want to act kind and get killed, go right ahead. Just leave me out of it.
I can't get killed because I'm already dead. I know how to put an end to this kindness law. I know how to put an end to this kindness law. All you have to do is kill them with kindness.
If I act kind, I'll die.
You have to kill them with kindness before they kill you. Kindness will only kill those who are evil. That's why they made the law in the first place, so that the evil could continue living.
Brianna, why are you staring so intensely at nothing?
Just mind your business, Timmy. Let's go to class. Timmy, you're really handsome.
What are you, dumb or crazy? Why are you saying kind things?
Brianna's eliminated. Over.
I like your shoes, scary guy. I think the way that you eliminate people is just so cool and amazing.
Stop talking. Why can't I move? What's going on?
Are you okay? Did you need help with anything? I'm here to help if you need me.
I can't move.
Brianna, what just happened?
We need to get out of here, Timmy. Come on.
Brianna, what was that?
I know how to put an end to the kindness law. We can live in a world that is kind. We all just...
What makes you think a world with kindness is better than this one? Personally, I prefer it evil.
Timmy. Okay, Emily, what is this?
Lollipop.
Yes, you got it. Now come on, we're going to miss the bus.
Boo.
What is wrong with you, Emily? Why would you scare me like that?
I got an acted out.
Oh.
Sissy, watch this. Okay, so I put this over my head and I am a...
A white sheet.
No, it's a costume. People dress up as this on Halloween.
A monster.
So close. It's a white monster that floats and says boo.
A ghost.
You got it. It took you long enough. You're not very smart, sissy.
Get over here, Emily.
Mommy.
You okay, babe?
Yeah, babe, I'm all right. I had to run to school this morning. I missed the bus. I just got enacted out.
Texting?
Goal, touchdown, score, strike.
What the?
I just got enacted out. Now, which one of you should I get to guess the word?
Pick her. She's supposed to be your best friend, but she's been seeming behind your back the whole time we've dated.
You're right. Stephanie, guess the word. You're a really good friend, Stephanie.
Are you acting it out right now? Best friends?
I forgive you for what you did.
Forgiveness?
I completely understand why you kissed my boyfriend, and I hope we can be friends forever.
Aw, I hope we can still be friends too. The answer is kindness.
No, the word was liar. I was acting like a liar.
Are you okay, Brianna?
No, I'm not okay. My ex kissed my best friend, and then my best friend lost point and acted out, which is all my fault, and I feel terrible about it.
I'm sorry to say this, but I just got enacted out.
Timmy!
Don't say my name in a mean voice.
Don't play with me right now, Timmy.
You don't play with me.
Hurry up and act out the word.
I am.
Want to go on a date tonight?
Sure, that'd be fun.
No, don't date him.
So anyways, I'll pick you up at...
You're not picking her up at any time because you're not going on a date with her.
Fine, we're not going on a date then.
Sophie, why would you be mean to Jake? You just scared him off. We were going to go on a date later.
Trust me, it's for your own good.
What do you mean it's for my own good? You're just jealous of me.
Jealous of you?
Yeah, because no guys like you.
Ouch, that hurt.
Sophie, I'm sorry.
I was just trying to protect you. Don't talk to me ever again.
Dad, hey! No way, you're alive. I haven't seen you since I was 6. I thought something happened to you.
I guess you don't remember the reason I left. I'm here to drop off lunch for my stepdaughter.
Stepdaughter?
Her name's Sophie. Do you know where she may be?
Jake, what are you telling everyone?
I'm telling everyone the truth, that you were all over me.
That's not the truth, Jake. What, did me rejecting you burst your fragile ego so you had to lie to everyone?
Why are you so obsessed with me? Are you mad I didn't text you after our date or something? Everything I said is the truth.
It's not true. I wish I could delete this memory forever.
Well, if this becomes a core memory of yours, you can delete it forever.
Brianna, Jake is telling everyone about what happened on your date. Is it true?
Of course it's not true, Sophie.
I knew it.
It's a core memory of mine now.
Are you going to keep it as one of your core memories, or are you going to delete it?
I'm going to delete it. Promise me you'll never remind me that I ever dated Jake, so that I can just live blissfully unaware.
I promise. And don't worry, I'll make sure that Jake stays far away from you, so that you never have to go through that again.
You're a good friend, Sophie. Thank you.
Hey, Brianna.
Oh, hey, Jake.
It's time to face your fear.
Broccolis. Ah! I think I'm safe from the broccolis. Ah!
Ah! Ah! Oh no, sweetie, did you get chosen to face your fear?
I did.
You have to take a bite of the broccoli.
No, it's scary.
If you don't face your fear and take a bite of the broccoli, you'll die.
Why did I just get a timer?
That's how much time left you have to face your fear. Come on, sweetie, eat the broccoli!
No reaction.
It's time to face your fear.
Are you serious right now? Grandma, I just got a word above my head. It said,
No, don't say the word. You have to act it out and I have to guess what the word is. I have 3 tries and if I guess them all wrong, I die.
Okay. It's, very silly, and it likes banana.
Minions.
No.
That darn squeaky door your grandfather still hasn't fixed.
No, Grandma, it's an animal.
Your little sister.
No, Grandma, it was a monkey.
hurry. You're going to make us miss the bus.
Okay, sissy, I'm ready.
Emily, I just got it acted out. What am I eating?
Air.
No, it's a candy you eat all the time.
Mommy doesn't let me eat candy. Celery?
No! Okay, Emily, what is this? Okay, Emily, what is this?
Lollipop.
Yes, you got it. Now, come on. We're going to miss the bus.
Boo. Ah!
What is wrong with you, Emily? Why would you scare me like that?
I got an acted out.
Oh.
Sissy, watch this. Okay, so I put this over my head and I am a...
A white sheet.
No, it's a costume. People dress up as this on Halloween.
A monster.
So close. It's a white monster that floats and says boo.
A ghost.
You got it. It took you long enough. You're not very smart, sissy.
Get over here, Emily.
Mommy.
You okay, babe?
Yeah, babe, I'm all right. I had to run to school this morning. I missed the bus. I just got enacted out.
Texting?
Goal, touchdown, score, strike.
What the?
I just got enacted out. Now, which one of you should I get to guess the word?
Pick her. She's supposed to be your best friend, but she's been seeming behind your back the whole time we've dated.
You're right. Stephanie, guess the word. You're a really good friend, Stephanie.
Are you acting it out right now? Best friends?
I forgive you for what you did.
Forgiveness?
I completely understand why you kissed my boyfriend, and I hope we can be friends forever.
Aw, I hope we can still be friends too. The answer is kindness.
No, the word was liar. I was acting like a liar.
Are you okay, Brianna?
No, I'm not okay. My ex kissed my best friend, and then my best friend lost playing acted out, which is all my fault, and I feel terrible about it.
I'm sorry to say this, but I just got an acted out.
Timmy! Don't say my name in a mean voice.
Don't play with me right now, Timmy.
You don't play with me.
Hurry up and act up the word.
I am.
Here's your exam paper, Timmy.
Miss, I forgot my pencil.
Well, then I guess you'll just need to be prepared to die.
What? No, why? You could just, like, lend me a pencil and I can write my exam.
Oh, Timmy, Timmy. Let me tell you a story of a boy who forgot his pencil. No pencil, no right exam. No right exam, fail. Fail, no college. No college, no diploma. No diploma, no work. No work, no money. No money, no house, no food.
No live.
But don't worry, just this once, I'll lend you a pencil. Are you crying?
No.
Let me tell you a story about a boy who cried.
1, 2, 3, 4. Somebody's coming to the door.
Somebody's coming to the door.
Excuse me?
I need to lock that door.
What are you doing? Someone's trying to get in. I'm going to open the door.
No, 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 you can't. You don't understand.
I understand. Now move out of my way. 5, 6, 7, 8. Push him through the door before it's too late. No, no, no. Let me in. Open the door. Let me in.
Open the door.
1, 2, 3, 4. It's safe now to go through the door.
Brianna, have you seen our teacher, Mr. Stevens, anywhere?
No, I haven't seen him anywhere.
Huh, weird.
1, 2, 3, 4. Don't open the door.
Don't open that door.
Bro, but they're knocking.
What day of the week is it? I forgot.
Oh no, Jimmy, you forgot! You need to remember before the timer runs out or else you die!
I don't know, it could be any day of the week. It could be Monday, Tuesday, Friday.
Come on, Jimmy, think!
Come on, Jimmy!
It's a day of the week that starts with a T.
Oh, it starts with a T. Timmy?
No, Jimmy, that's not a day of the week!
Jimmy, no!
The answer was Thursday.
Wait. What did I just come in this room for?
Oh no, I forgot.
Are you off to school now, sweetie?
My school bag. That's what I forgot. All right, Mom, I'm off to school now.
You never said goodbye to me. What's your name again?
Grandma, you forgot?
Grandma's getting old. She's becoming more forgetful.
It starts with a B.
Buddy.
What? No, it rhymes with banana.
I didn't even see you guys there.
So today I'm going to give you a house tour of my brand new house.
Miss Applewood, what are you doing in my house?
Get out of here, Jennifer. I did not invite you to my house. I don't like you.
I quit working at the nursing home months ago because of you, and now you're in my house? How did you find it?
If it was your house...
It is!
It would have your name on it. But it doesn't. It has my name written in Sharpie all over it.
You wrote your name in Sharpie all over my house?
All right, get out of my house now, Jennifer. That's enough.
That's it. I'm calling Nurse Susan.
No, that's okay. That's okay. Don't call Susan. I'm going.
Too late.
Don't call Susan. I'm running. Susan! Susan! My baby is not breathing!
Miss Applewood, that's not a baby. That's a stuffed turkey.
You turned my baby into a stuffed turkey?
Should I come back another time? No, she's fine. She's just been a little out of it recently.
You know I can hear you, right?
Hi, Grandma.
Hi, Susie. How are you doing, sweetheart?
Good, but I miss talking to you.
Why haven't you been answering any of my calls?
You haven't called me. Miss Applewood, you were phoning the police every single day, not your granddaughter, so we had to take away your phone privileges.
Wrong number, I guess.
Grandma, Mom's on the phone. She says hi. Is there anything you want to say to her?
Tell her I said she's a for putting me in the nursing home.
Yeah, Mom, she says she loves you.
I didn't say that.
Stop copying me.
I wasn't.
Yes, you were.
Look, both of us are still alive, so that means neither of us were copying each other. We both went to pick it up at the same time.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Anyways, I'm heading to class now.
Bye.
Bye.
So close.
Hey, Brianna, did you finish the homework? I totally forgot.
Yeah, I did. Chad, are you copying my homework?
No.
Well, I really hope you're telling the truth, because if you did just copy my homework, you're gonna die.
I told you I did it!
And that's why you should always do your homework.
You tell him, Eugene!
He can't hear you, he's dead!
Good, now that everyone has their assignments, everyone must start their assignment at the exact same time so that no one is accused of copying someone else's actions. 3, 2, 1, begin.
Oh, I'm getting so tired. No, Brianna, don't yawn!
I love stealing Big Sissy's makeup. It's so much fun!
Brianna, you did something wrong. You stole your big sister's makeup. Now you must make things right. You must right your wrong before the timer runs out, or else you die. Live or die, the choice is up to you.
Big Sissy! Big Sissy, Big Sissy!
What's wrong?
I'm sorry, I stole your lipstick and I put it all over my face. It was a mistake and I really hope you forgive me.
I can't believe you took my lipstick again. What's wrong with you? You're such a little brat.
Wait. Don't worry about it, okay? I forgive you. I love you.
I love you, Sissy. Mommy, when's dinner ready?
I cheated. I cheated on you. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
What?
Daddy!
Cover your eyes. This is all your guys' fault. You kids are so bad, he went and found another woman. Or maybe you're just a terrible wife.
Don't you?
Guys, stop fighting.
I just got a timer over my head. So did I. Brianna, they need you at your sister's school. Something happened to Emily.
I just gotta name that song. Pop, pop, pop,
The song name is in the lyrics. It's a song sung by one of the members of Twice.
Pop by Nayeon!
Pop, pop, pop.
Brianna, your sister!
Right. Where's my sister? Is she okay?
We can't find her.
What do you mean you can't find her?
We've looked everywhere. We tried to contact your mother multiple times, but there was no answer.
I have to go find her.
I just gotta name that song. Could you please give me a hint?
Okay, but hurry. Read me the lyrics now.
Seeing you tonight, it's a bad idea, right?
The song name is literally in the lyrics.
Bad Idea, Right by Taylor Swift?
No! Come on, Mom, pick up the phone.
Sissy.
Emily, what happened to you?
I found out who's running the game. I need your help.
Mommy, look what I can do.
Mommy!
No, Sissy, you just killed Mom. Were you dancing?
I was just doing this.
Stop! Dancing kills people! Oh no.
Sissy!
Did you hear? She killed her mom and sister when she was 6 years old.
Can people stop bringing that up? I was 6. I didn't know dancing killed people.
Everybody knows dancing kills people. It's the first thing we learn when we're younger.
Whatever.
Oh, look, it's the family killer.
That's it. I can't take this anymore. I'm going home.
Brianna, leaving school early? Going home to kill more family members?
Be quiet.
Come on, show us. Show us the dance moves you used to kill your family.
No, she's actually dancing. Let's get out of here. Brianna, what did you do?
Yummy chocolate. Mother, may I have a bite of chocolate?
No, you may not. You may throw it on the floor.
Chocolate.
Timmy, you forgot to ask. Mother, may I?
Mother, may I go home? I'm scared.
You may.
Mother, may I? Please let me have a drink of water.
No, you may not.
Babe!
You may not disobey Mother. Ever.
I can't believe it. Mother killed my boyfriend. She's such a...
Shh! She's always listening.
Mother, may I comfort my friend?
No, you may not. You may kill her.
No, wait! Mother, may I ask for a truce?
You may try.
I don't want a truce. You don't deserve it. Steph was my best friend and now she's gone. Look, I know what I did was wrong, but you don't have to be like me. You're better than that.
You're right. I am better than that. But don't think we're friends anymore. You're dead to me.
Yeah, school's out.
Mother, may I go home? School's over.
No, you may not. You may stay at school.
Why is Mother doing this? She's not letting anyone go home today. I'm hungry. I want dinner.
I'm starving. Mother, may I eat my bagel? You may, but anyone has a chance to steal your meal.
Brianna, stop! Mother, may I eat this bagel and only I can eat this bagel? Mother, may I eat this bagel and only I can eat this bagel?
You may. I'm so dizzy.
Emma!
I...
She's too weak. She needs to eat something. Mother, may I share my bagel?
I guess you may.
Here. Em, you need to eat this. You okay, Em?
I'm feeling a little better. Mother, may I have a drink of water? No, you may not.
Mother, may I drink this glass of water?
You may, but you have 10 seconds to finish it or you'll die.
Mother, I finished it.
All right. You may live.
Mother, may I go to sleep? I'm so tired.
No, you may not.
Jake! Do you hear them, the little girls? You need to find them and break through, or they'll take you.
I don't believe you.
Hurry up. You only have 20 seconds.
No, it's not real.
Ellie, hurry up.
Come join us, Ellie.
Ellie, you survived.
I know, I'm so lucky. So it is real, the game of Red Rover? Yes, it is. I saw them, the little girls.
I told you guys it was real. You didn't believe me. Red Rover, Red Rover.
We call Katie over.
Don't play Red Rover. The little girls might hear you and call you over.
We are the little girls.
So that means they
took us, and you're going to be next.
No, please, tell me you're joking.
Mother, may I stop playing Mother, may I?
You may.
I'm free. Thank you, Mother.
Mother, may I stop playing Mother, may I? No, you may not. You may play Mother, may I for all eternity.
No, but that's not fair.
Too tired. I'm just gonna take a nap and go home to my family. Emma!
It's not fair. Mother let you stop playing Mother May I and not me.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna end you.
Emma!
Emma, you forgot to ask. Mother May I?
I gotta get out of here. There's gonna be a target on my back if people find out I beat the game. The door's locked! Who's there? Who are you? Show yourself!
Mother's here.
I like your shirt.
Thank you.
It's pink, my favorite color.
It is? I wouldn't know. I can't see color.
Why not? Mommy, why can't I see the color pink?
Honey, it's time we have a talk. You'll only be able to see color when you meet your soulmate.
So that means it will be a really, really long time until I can see the color pink?
Hey, Brianna, what color is this pen?
I don't know.
She can't see color until she meets her soulmate. Hey, babe, don't let them get to you.
Hey, babe, are you still fine being with me, even though you're not my soulmate?
Come on, you know I don't care about that. Let's go to the movies after school.
Yo, bro. Hey, Jason.
Brianna, you have to meet my buddy, Jason.
Hi, it's nice to meet you.
Sissy, before you go to school, can we play a game of pretend?
Okay, what did you have in mind?
Let's play The Floor is Lava.
Emily, get off the floor now. Emily, why would you say that?
It wasn't supposed to be real. It was just for pretend.
No, you don't understand. When you say the floor is lava, the floor actually becomes lava. It's used for population control.
I'm sorry. I didn't know.
Safe.
It's okay. Just never say that again, okay?
Okay.
We're safe.
I can go back on the ground?
Yes. Good morning, Miss Applewood.
The floor is lava.
Derek, what is wrong with you?
No, there's nowhere to go.
Eugene! Derek, you killed Eugene!
The government told me to. They said they'd pay me money.
Jimmy, let's play freeze dance,
okay?
Freeze!
Wait, am I supposed to freeze now?
Unfreeze.
No, Brianna, you killed Timmy! You're not supposed to play freeze dance. It's for population control. It kills people.
I didn't know.
Hey, Kevin, I made you muffins.
Thanks, Brianna.
Hey, stay away from Kevin. He's mine.
Well, I don't see your name on him.
Let's play freeze dance and settle this once and for all. Whoever wins gets Kevin.
Deal.
I didn't agree to this.
Freeze.
Ow, leg cramp.
No, Kevin, baby, I'm coming to save you.
Unfreeze.
Freeze. Oh, leg cramp.
No, Kevin, baby, I'm coming to save you.
Unfreeze.
Oh no, Brianna, were you playing freeze dance? Because of you, Brittany and Kevin are dead.
She killed Brittany and Kevin? She's sick.
No, it's not like that, I promise.
Hey, leave her alone. Brianna, come with me.
Hey, thanks for getting me out of there. I really appreciate it.
It was nothing. Do you remember Timmy?
Timmy?
Freeze.
Wait, am I supposed to freeze now?
Yeah, I do remember him. He died playing freeze dance back when I was 6.
He was my brother. It's time that I finally avenge his death. I challenge you to a game of freeze dance.
Ooh, mommy's makeup.
No!
You can't ever put anything on your face. Anything that touched your face becomes permanent. Now that blush will be on you forever.
What? Mom really wasn't lying. It's never gonna come off.
Hey, Brianna, you got some lipstick on your cheek. Here, use one of my makeup wipes.
No, it won't come off. Anything that touches my face is permanent.
What? Brianna, you're so funny. Want to come over to my slumber party tonight?
Sure, I'd love to.
What should we do now?
How about a pillow fight?
Good night, everyone. I'm so tired. I'm going to bed.
Night. Sleep tight.
Good morning, guys.
Why are you laughing?
Here, you need to look at yourself. You look so silly.
Do you know what you guys just did?
Sweetie, is it time for school?
Yes, I think so.
Sweetie, you need to ask, what time is it, Mr. Wolf?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 8 a.m. It's time for school.
Lunchtime.
Brianna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is.
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 12 p.m. It's time for everybody to eat lunch.
Except Timmy. It's time for Timmy to be my lunch.
No, Mr. Wolf, please!
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for me to eat you. Brianna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is. Hurry!
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for me to eat you. Brianna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is. Hurry!
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for everyone to go home.
It's time to go home. I'll see you tomorrow, bestie. Stay safe.
You too. Mom, I'm home. I'm so hungry. Mom, is it time for dinner?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 5 p.m. It's time for me to have my dinner.
Mom!
Sissy, where's Mommy? It's time for dinner.
She's just sleeping.
Why is there a timer above my head?
Sissy, hurry. You need to ask. What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
Ask what? Why is there a timer above my head?
Sissy, hurry. You need to ask. What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
Ask what?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
What time is it, Mr. Who?
Mr. Wolf! Mr. Wolf!
Uh-oh. Looks like little Sissy ran out of time. It's time to be my meal.
Go away. What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 9 a.m. It's time for school. You're late.
I don't care. I'm not going. My mom and sister are gone. What? What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 9 a.m. It's time for you to go to school.
I told you I'm not going.
Here, happy birthday, Brianna.
Thank you.
Are you okay?
I'm feeling so weak.
Oh no, honey, come with me now. Here, put this charger in your charging port right there. I've been secretly charging you every day, but it's time that you know. You're not like the other kids. If you don't charge yourself and your battery's gone, you'll die. You must keep this a secret, because if the other kids find out, they'll treat you differently, okay?
Okay.
I'm all charged and ready for the day.
Welcome to gym class. Today we're going to be running 100 laps.
Oh no, I'm gonna lose all my battery.
You're what?
Nothing.
Keep running!
I can't. I'll be back, coach. I need more charge.
What the?
I need more charge.
What the? What are you doing?
What are you doing here? Why'd you follow me, you creep?
Why is there a charger plugged into you?
I run on battery. If I don't recharge myself, I'll die.
Don't worry. Your secret is safe with me.
Oh no. I forgot to charge myself last night. It's okay. I'm already late. I'll have to charge myself at school.
Hey, watch out!
I'm so sorry, Derek. I'm just super late, so I was in a rush.
It's no problem. Here, you dropped your bag.
Thank you.
Class, turn to page 69.
I need to charge myself. Where is it? My charger is gone!
Hey, Brianna. I know your secret. Derek told the whole school.
No, Poppy, you're not allowed to play. No playing.
Why do you have a ball? Were you playing?
I wasn't playing. I was just teaching the puppy not to play.
Good work, kid. I'll kill the dog.
No!
Brianna, we're all gonna hang out after school. Are you coming?
A hangout? Are you crazy?
Relax. We're all just gonna talk and study. There's gonna be no games or playing.
Okay.
Hey, we should all play spin the bottle.
No! I thought we were just going to study. We're not allowed to play.
What, are you scared? Are you a chicken?
No, I just don't want to die.
All right, I'll go first.
I can't believe you're actually doing this.
Look at that, the bottle landed on you.
That is not happening.
Were you playing a game? No, I wasn't. It was Brianna's idea.
Honey.
Oopsies.
Uh-oh, you got a mark. 5 mistakes and you're out.
Out? Like...
Yes, exactly. 2 plus 2. Brianna, what's the answer?
I can't answer it. I don't want to make a mistake.
I know the answer. It's 3.
That was Timmy's 5th mistake. 5 mistakes and you're out. Brianna, hold this.
What is wrong with you? Why did you give that to me to hold when I wasn't ready?
Chill out. It's no big deal.
No, I can't chill out. I have 2 marks now. 3 more and I'm out.
Giving her that to hold was a mistake. What? How is that a mistake? Was it a mistake? Brianna, if you agree, I'll take away 1 of your marks.